I guess my question is, do you think it's too late for me?
What?
I mean, am I just doomed to be the person that I am? The person in that book? It's not too late for me, is it? It's not too late.
Diane, I need you to tell me that it's not too late.
Bojack,
I need you to tell me that I'm a good person. I know that I can be selfish and narcissistic and self-destructive, but underneath all that, deep down, I'm a good person, and I need you to tell me that I'm good. Diane? Tell me, please, Diane, tell me that I'm good.
Falling with the broken souls. As the pins and needles cross my throat, as the devil's killing my emotions slow, only to fall back into emotional. Swinging of the pendulum, a torture like a carousel, abruptly stopping, launching me to leave a bloody trail. All the shit I'm obsessed with turn on me in an instant. Therefore I'm way too quick to becoming cold and distant. Rock like a crystal planet, and for the way it's treated, I'm a piece of shit. And for the shit I did, how can one forgive? That's why my wings are clipped. My halo darkened when innocence ineffective. That's what I get for my arrogance. And as for sins, tragedy atones the ends. When the world crashed around me, walking by my lonely, I'm reminded of the ways I hurt the people around me. I'm only temporary in the others' lives. Feel like death's the only one that ever loved me. Cause when the world crashed around me, walking by my lonely, I'm reminded of the ways I hurt the people around me. I'm only temporary in the others' lives. Feel like that's the only one that ever loved me.
I know I've done